I'm a graduate from Fatimah Jinnah Dental College, Karachi in 2001. And then I did my master's from University of Manchester, England. After that, I came back and joined Fatimah Jinnah. Since then, I've been with Fatimah Jinnah. For a year, I joined Dow University. Now I'm back with Fatimah Jinnah since 2013. And since 2007, I've been with FJDC. Apart from that, I run my own clinic in DHA Karachi. And I teach various courses in prosthodontics and restorative dentistry. I love teaching, I love lecturing, and बस इसी में मजा आ रहा है. None of the education you achieve is useless. You learn a lot, but FCPS being a fellowship has a lot of weightage and has it's a good degree if you're staying in Pakistan. And MDS is coming up. It's going to take time. MDS would require time to prove itself, and but it's again a good clinical degree and non-clinical both. Whereas masters, if you have opportunity, if you can go abroad, then I would always suggest that you should go abroad and do your masters, because the horizon opens up. You know, you get a lot of opportunities. You get a lot of learning from various aspects. And it's good to go abroad and achieve something apart from doing your basic degree from Pakistan. Both are good education platforms, and if you can achieve gather both, it will be a plus. But having an international exposure is always important for any human, and I always you know, push my students, if they can, they should go abroad and, you know, get some basic understanding of what's happening outside Pakistan. So it is also a very good opportunity if anyone gets it. Disadvantages तो education के किसी के भी नहीं होंगे. I disagree कि किसी भी चीज़ के disadvantage. It's human themselves जिसकी अपनी कोई you know bad luck हो, you know, input hard work ना हो, that is when disadvantage comes in. But education does not carry disadvantage with itself. I won't say FCPS, MDS or MSc have their disadvantages. Anything you learn, it's always going to give you advantage. If you look about, if you think about living in Pakistan and practicing dentistry, I would say, and teaching, then FCPS is the goal at the moment. Yes, MDS is also a good major degree, but if you want to learn good clinical dentistry, I would again say that you should go learn your basics from here and go and you know, maybe go and achieve something from learn something from the masters who've written the books, maybe. Yes. I did my master's in fix and remove prosthodontics. That was a 1-year degree then, and I got a great opportunity, great teachers to learn from, and alhamdulillah, life's been good to me in prosthodontics till now. I would say again, a 4-year degree would do the job, whether it's masters or FCPS. So you should go for a 4-year clinical program if you want to become a clinician. However, if you non-clinical subjects have good opportunities, so any subject which is from 3 to 4 years would do a great job in learning and weightage of your degree. I would say immediately during your house job, you start studying. If you want to, you have a plan ki mujhe post graduation karni hai. So immediately you should start studying and complete it in one go, rather than you give a break. And once you start job, aap thoda sa lag ho jate hain agar education se dur jaye. So with the flow chal raha hota hai, apne peers ke saath bhi hote hain, apne colleagues ke saath hote hain, you know, wo college environment hota hai, university environment hota hai. So I would say go with the flow and complete your studies or education or basic exam jo part 1 hai agar yahan hai, ya entry test for MDS or anything. But agar aap private practice bhi similarly hamare hum jahan pe hain, it's very important. So having clinical attachments, clinical observership, again is very 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 helpful. So usko nahi chhodna chahiye. Baki demoship ya lecturer ki job aa jaye, well and good. Uske saath you should you know break up your time. Lekin higher education zarur pursue karni chahiye. Aur without job ho to easy ho jati hai, with job tough ho jata hai. Opening a clinic is a very good idea, but you should have prior experience, because managing a clinic is totally different. It's about marketing, it's about dealing with people, communication. It's not about just patient sitting on your chair and you're drilling the teeth and that's it. You have to communicate well, you have to manage your clinic, manage your staff, so you have to learn those basics. So I would what I did, or the opportunity I got, was I was blessed to be working with having observership or attachment with great dentists, and I learned a lot, and that's how that helped me. After I graduated, I opened my clinic after 6-7 years after my graduation. So that basic training was done from my seniors. So I would always say, if you get an opportunity, take some observership or attachments. That does help in private practice. There are a lot of options. I would suggest a student, a dentist going through researching which degree or university goes through, go by the standing of the university, the faculty they have, and in England there are a lot of good universities, but of naming a few, University of Manchester I would name, because I had a great experience, great learning experience actually, and the city was nice and beautiful. Apart from that, King's College, Eastman, these are the top names, but Edinburgh, Sheffield, all are there. So there are three different areas to deal with, or continents maybe. England, we have America, USA, and then we have Australia. So easier to get is England, that's what I would say, but US and Australia would be a difficult path to pursue. Personally speaking, they groomed me, or I groomed myself by studying there. So it was a great learning experience being with the people who hold great name in dentistry, not only in England but abroad. So that was a morale boosting experience. So, and the learning environment is amazing. Whoever wants to work, they automatically, especially we in our part of the world, we find a lot of hardworking people. Once they go abroad, they achieve a lot. So it was an awesome experience.